tasty.
Our family has never been stronger, and nothing will tear us apart.
Except for maybe ratings, which are reportedly in the toilet. What's up, guys? I'm John Basedow, and this is Buzz 60. Season 9 of the reality TV juggernaut Keeping Up with the Kardashians premiered to the show's lowest ratings in 3 years, according to Radar Online. As for potential reasons, a look at Twitter, the social media barometer for all things on the boob tube, reveals people are talking hate. Hate on Twitter? Imagine that. But it's less about Hannah Fry's love to hate this family tweet and more directed at the negative storylines, like Khloe Kardashian and Lamar Odom's marriage drama and Kris and Bruce Jenner's split. Kristen Burt of AfterBuzz TV adds, "I think Olympic hero Bruce Jenner's image was ruined by KUWTK. Well, I guess Kanye needs to save the day." Though She Knows Entertainment points out, for every fan Yeezus may have, there are 5 haters. Hopefully for the K-Clan, the fans are the ones with the Nielsen boxes. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.
You gotta come down here, if you're in the New York area, to the Humane Society of New York, give a good home to one of these awesome, awesome dogs. They have purebreds, they have mixedbreds, no kill shelter. Support the people that are doing awesome work here.
Yeah, all the links for everything will be right in the description box, right?
You got it.
I know, you are so cute, I know more food for you.
I think you should adopt Nina.
Maybe.
Write in the comments if you think Grace should adopt Nina.
Hey, I'm Kim.
And this is Croy.
And you're watching New Media Stew, and we are from Don't Be Tardy.
What do you want to say to the fine folks? This is the stew crew that you're talking to.
I love you guys, and don't forget to subscribe.
Much love and respect.